public. We have a higher standard in the gym now that we all agree on and we know we have to hold. So that's one big difference with this group.
Well, I'm from a town that's got about, I don't know, 3 stoplights. And I just want to say that it doesn't really matter how small of a place you come from or if anybody thinks you're going to make it. It really matters what you think, and it matters the work ethic that you put into it. Because you really do get out of it what you put into it. So if you keep working hard, you can truly get to where you want to be. And there's so many volleyball programs and great volleyball programs that you can go to. So if you keep working hard, you can get places. I have to talk from up here now. But I have to say something on this too, because we have camp every summer, and we had a really great turnout this year. I know for me myself, I'm really passionate about raising up strong young women, and I saw a lot this summer. I was really happy to be so involved with so many little girls that were looking up to us so much and really love the sport of volleyball. I think that's great. So my town is actually smaller than Meg's, and that should be. I don't have a stoplight in my hometown. I'm the type of person that is a strong believer that if you put your mind to anything, there are no limits. So I think definitely staying with the sport obviously is important, and getting your name out there and getting as many reps as possible. You know, do club, get involved with things like that. I realize club is expensive. I fundraise for myself. So I think it takes a lot of dedication, but I don't think that there are any possibilities. So I would say keep it up.
Defense. Even down to serving, if you have a plan.
Thank you.